Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Mermaid Star Gamer, but you can call me Amanda. Today we are continuing Notsoberry Challenge 2.0. I know it's been a minute since we've done this, so I'm ready to get back into the swing of things and deal with three itty bitty infants. I couldn't bring myself to deal with them. I'm sorry. But now we're good. So this is going to be the start of generation 4, which is gray. And while we bring this up, let's go ahead and look at the rules. So you always felt that you were different. While the rest of your family was busy playing around in the ocean, you wanted to be having social gatherings with your friends. However, you do not enjoy cleaning up after these parties, so you will need to find a husband that is willing to clean up after you. To make up for your non-existent relationship with your parents, you want to be there for your own children as much as possible. You also love filling your home with family photos. The traits are active, slob, outgoing, The aspiration is party animal, and the career is style influencer. The rules are to master charisma and photography skill, master style, influencer career, and complete party animal aspiration. Have 3 failed relationships before finding a spouse and marry a neat sim. Be good friends with all of your children and have a special family gathering every Sunday. So, this is our little gray. Our gray child, Elsa Dev. And let's get started. We're going to be focusing more on Elsa. Maybe. Oh my gosh. What is going on here? Why are you... What are you... Oh, maybe I didn't want to come back to this one. Alright. So, you need a bath. Why are you not in the bath? Give a bath to Ariel. You need to go to sleep. You are asleep. Go to sleep. Try to go night-night. You. You're being fed. Awesome. You are doing your movement like a good little bean should. So this is her father, Kai, and this is her mom, Summer. If you haven't watched her challenge, it is in the top right corner. So, she was the yellow generation. I don't know why there's so much food everywhere. Oh, no. Okay. I need you. Last exception, go away. Okay, you're good. So, go ahead and bring Ariel down here. Now. Come over here and pee. Take a shower. Have some food. Do you not have... Here, we'll do a forager stew. Party size. You are stinky. I need you to come over here and give... No more babies. Give a bubble bath to... I think that's Pearl. Yeah, Pearl. Do we not have a trash can? No, we do not. Okay. There's no trash can. Oh, maybe it's outside. Did I keep it on? No, I didn't keep. There it is. All right, you're good. Now you gotta go to the potty. So come over here and go potty. Who's trying to go to sleep? Little Ariel is trying to go to sleep. Okay. Oh, I hate my life. There's so many kids. Sorry. Sorry, Kai. You guys are the ones that decided to have triplets. Not me. I just wanted one. One more. That's it. But no. You're gonna eat. Or are you just gonna stare at it? Okay. Now, Kai, I'm gonna need you to put... Who is this? Pearl? Yeah, Pearl. Go ahead and put Pearl in here and go to bed. Okay, you're going potty like a good girl. Then you're going to come over here and grab a serving and then go to sleep. You're finished. Why did you just put that in your inventory? Because why not? You have everything else in your inventory. Don't just really put Pearl to sleep. Okay, go to the bathroom. She's like, Kai, I'm tired too. Man. Alright, we good? We good. Okay. Now, come over here and woohoo with Kai. That'll make your fun go up and you'll go to sleep. Now everybody's asleep. Are you not going to do what I told you to do? Of course not. Why would you? Go ahead and woohoo with Kai. Hi, Kai. Let's woohoo. Acquired the romance skill. Cool. See, look. Fun went up completely. What are you doing? No. Why did you... How about you eat your food? There, babes. Go to sleep. I had a nightmare. Ew, I don't like this. I mean, I guess you can try that. Here, try that. Why are you... Go to sleep, Summer. How do I do this? Feed, bottle feed. What is your issue? Nap. Why are both of you awake? No. Go to sleep. Actually, before you go to sleep, clean this up. This is gross. Then go to sleep. Ariel, wake up, little one. So I can give you a bottle. You good? Cool. Now, go ahead and put Brooke to sleep. Oh my gosh, there's so many freaking diapers. Or so many freaking bottles. Where are you putting the baby? What are you crying about? Well, you know what? Why don't you, Dad, go ahead and feed said baby? Then you're going to need to take a shower. And then go to sleep. Didn't I tell you to go feed the baby first? Thanks. Play with toys. Now, she's sleepy, so where are you putting her? Okay, that's fine. Okay, so now you're good. So go ahead and sleep. Something's going on with that tub. It's still soapy. You're stinky. Oh no. Guess what? Come over here. Wake up your daughter. Why did you both wake up? Okay. Kai. I told you to come take a shower, then go to sleep. What have you been doing this whole time? Absolutely nothing? Just sitting there in your bed, not going to sleep? No. You need to go to sleep. Because you're going to work. You have 0 days vacation, and you have work in 2 days. Okay, so you're not going to work. Just kidding. Are you doing what I told you to do? Alright, let's go ahead and give Brooke a bath. You going to sleep now, Kai? Thanks. I swear, there's bottles everywhere. Why are you awake? No, don't wake him up. Just go to sleep. We'll put you on this one. Put Brooke down here. Thanks. Now, go to sleep. Brookie Poo. Go ahead and play with your toys. Let's see. You are almost maxed out on movement, and you're almost maxed out on potty. And you still need to do thinking. Oh, they have a new little thing. They're cuddling. I was like, why are you sleeping? But it has Kai. What are you crying about? Play with toys. I'm so gassy. But this is so cute. So cute. Aw. You just keep waking up. All right, well, go potty. Clap milestone unlocked for Brooke. Cool. The kiddos are getting hungry. When you're finished with that baby girl, I need you to come out here and go sliding. Toe and mouth milestone unlocked. Cool. Oh, it's fall too. All right, Summer, you're getting up. I need you to go ahead and... Why don't you come over here and use this bathroom? Because I don't know what's going on with this one. Here, this will be fun. Why are you not having fun? Like, you just woohooed. Ooh, Elsa Dove has mastered movement. Okay, you're done. Come on in here and do I have a... No, I do not. All right. Come over here, little love. Go ahead and play in the cabinets. That's fun. All right. Kai, come over here and take care of the baby girl. No, I need you to take care of the other baby girl. Friendly activities. Flashcards. Teach basic needs. You don't need to look at your marriage certificate. What did you do with the food? Did you put it in your inventory? No, but you have a freaking glass in your inventory. Get leftovers, please. Thanks. Okay, now let's go ahead and put these on the wall for the triplets. Move the mirror. Elsa Dove has reached thinking level 2. Move the mirror right there. There. I don't care if it's overlapping. It kind of looks cute, so I'm just going to leave it. How are you? Okay, hurry up. I need you to come over here and feed the babies. Again. Let's see. Who are you? Ariel. Can you bottle feed her, please? Thank you. Now go ahead and use your diaper. You're going to be stinky. Now come over here and give Ariel a bath. Okay. Now, how about we come back over here and teach her her basic needs like I asked you to do. Now, you're going to give her a bubble bath or a bath. Thanks. Who are you? Pearl? You can wait. When you're finished, we're going to go ahead and put Ariel in the crib. Then we're going to grab you. And we're going to bottle feed you. Why are you angry? I'm angry because I'm hungry. Okay. She's like, feed me. Feed me now. You're going to be all picky. I know you. Okay. Now you're good. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, baby girl. Good job. Now pick her up. She's hungry. Go ahead and feed her. Now she needs a bath. Give Pearl a bath. She's going to be hungry when she wakes up. All right, you're good? You're eating? Why don't you go to the bathroom? Did you go to the bathroom? You need to go you need to go to sleepy time? Go ahead and go sleepy time. You're hungry. So, Dad. Come over here and feed the baby. Dad. Come over here and feed the baby. Mom, go ahead and put Pearl to sleep. Can we do what I asked you to do, please? Put Pearl to sleep. No, I did not see. Thank you. You gonna put her down now? Thanks. Now. See, she's sleepy. Let her go to sleep. She's being fed like I asked him to do. Why are you so... Go ahead and play a game. Because I don't know why your fun just keeps going down really, really fast. Okay, you're good. Dad, guess what? You're gonna put Brooke down here. You're gonna put Brooke down here. Do I have any more bottles? Yes, I do. Now, go ahead and do some tummy time. Why don't you go to sleep, little Elzadev? Roll over to back milestone. Okay, let's do it again. Ooh. Now you can go ahead and do shapes. Because you only need thinking and potty you're working on right now. So, yay. Then you can age up. What are you at? 2 more days. Okay. What are you doing? No, you don't need to go nine nights. No. 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 I need you to do tummy time together. There's no reason for you to go to sleep. No! And you're tired again. You can go to sleep when you get that bar all the way up. Stop trying to talk. Really? Can we leave, please? Like, why is this a thing? Why? You need... Can you go? Go away. Go away. You get to deal with the angry little monster. Oh, she's hungry. Guess what? Give her a bottle. Oh, she's got a milestone. Roll over to tummy milestone. You are... Oh, you're doing tummy time. You go ahead and do some tummy time together. Roll over to back milestone unlocked. Okay, you need to give this little one, which is Brooke, a bath. What are you doing? Did you feed her? You're gonna feed her right now? Okay, thanks. Now, are you gonna go give her a bath? Thanks. Oh my god, I'm like literally, I'm over these kids. Go to sleep. It's almost Brooke's birthday. She's not hungry. Why are you feeding her? She's not hungry. I told you to put her in her crib. Are you going to do that now? Thanks. Awesome. Now, go away. I swear, this game is getting more and more annoying. I can't. I think what I'm gonna do next is play WoW. So, if you guys are interested in that, let me know in the comments below. Because I have had it with The Sims. I've had it. I'm trying so hard. Roll over to back. I'm trying so hard to be positive and not be negative, and I can't. I can't. I took 3 weeks off of this family, and I feel like I haven't taken any time off. Actually, I don't even think, has it been 3 weeks? It might be 3 weeks, maybe even longer, I don't know. But, I'm just... Okay. Infant. Pearl. Everyone's asleep except for Pearl. So put her back in her bed so she can feel better. Now I want you to make something with... Here, we're just going to do this. We have plenty of electricity. We have plenty of money. Right? Do we have any? Yeah, we have five solar panels. So, we're gonna do this for the little kiddo. That. And do this. It's not yellow, but it's fine. Whatever. Not a big deal. Okay. Now, can we prep ingredients? No. We need flour, egg, and sugar. Let's go ahead and do order a delivery. No. Repario. It's not even broken. Thanks. Casey is wondering if I want to go over to your house. No, I do not. I do not. And you're putting... You accept delivery. Here, you can have a delivery tip. A tip from my deliverer. You gonna watch me make your pancakes? Because I'm making you pancakes. We're gonna do... I think we need dough. What do we need? Cook. I know you're hungry. I'm working on it. So we're going to do plain, which was batter. So go ahead and do that. I will feed you. Why don't you go to the bathroom? Now, while that is being cooked, we're going to go ahead and scrub-a-roo this. Why are you awake when it says you're asleep? Whatever. 3 more minutes until that's ready. Okay, go ahead and collect the prepped ingredients and go ahead and cook some plain waffles because we don't have any other, no. I don't think you can make a, I'm gonna have to make some more. Throw in some more batter. Come here, get your food, serve the waffles. No, I'm not looking for love. My daughter will be, but I'm not. Put it down. Go ahead and grab a serving. You better like this, kiddo. It's sugar. She's like, oh yeah, this is good. This is good. I'll eat this. Now, I need you, when you're finished, to give Elsa Dove a bath. Because she's getting kind of stinky. It's been a couple days. So, help the baby girl out. She's like, yes, sugar. Love it. You don't want anything else that I make, so. Being a picky eater and all. Elsa Dove wants to go to sleep. So why don't you go ahead and read her to sleep? Even though you're not supposed to, you're supposed to be estranged from your family, I guess. Why are you crying? Why is everyone crying? Because she... What is going on with your arms? What are you doing? Summer... What are you? What? 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 Hello? What are you doing? What? Now what are you doing? Here, go give her. Why? My gosh. Elsa Dove, sleep. I don't know what your mother just did. Now, give a bath to Ariel because she's smelly. I think I'm going to age these kids up because it's too much. I feel you. You're very tense. I feel the same way, Kai. Okay, you're being fed. What are you doing? I don't know. I was just put out here for no reason. Yeah. We're gonna age you kids up. Brooke. Why? Why are you getting up? Why? go to sleep. How many more days? One more day. All right, Summer, come over here and... Can we age you up right now? Yes, go ahead and age her up. You. Go ahead and age her up. Kai. Go ahead and age her up. All right, Brooke. You're silly. Yeah, that can work. Ariel. You're cautious? You can be angelic. Oh, they're cute. They're both blondes. Oh, I love that hair. Okay, Brooke. I see you. And now your turn. Are you gonna thanks. Thanks. You're Sunny. Pearl has earned a bonus trait. Cool. You're angelic. Okay, we have cutie pooties. She's got her mommy's hair. Cute. All right, we need to get these kiddos cazzed up. So let's go ahead and do this. Caz, full edit mode. I'm not going to show you the whole thing. I'm just going to show you what they turn out to be. Okay, so let me show you what I have for these cutie patooties. So this is Pearl. This is her everyday wear. Her formal wear. Whoops. Her sleepy time. Party wear. Swim wear. Hot weather wear. And cold weather wear. Next we have Brooke. And here's Brooke. Her everyday wear, formal, sleepy time, party wear, swim wear, hot weather wear, and cold weather wear. And last but not least, we have Ariel. Ariel? I think Ariel is my favorite. She looks so cute. But here's her everyday wear, her formal wear, her sleepy time, party wear, swim wear, hot weather wear, and cold weather wear. Let me know which one is your favorite. I honestly think that little Ariel is because she looks so cute in brown. I don't even know. But Brooke has the cute hair too. So I really like this hair. Maybe it's because I wear my hair like that. So... But, yeah. And then Pearl. She's got the wavy, curly hair that I've always wanted. She also has the curly hair that her mother had when she was her age. So, if you notice that, shout out to Summer. All right, guys. I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already done so, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel if you enjoy the content I have on my channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell so you don't miss an episode. If you have any thoughts or ideas that you would like to see, let me know in the comments below. I hope you're all having a great day or night, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Take care and toodles.